more hour until my shift ends.
Dez has something urgent for you.
Maybe we should just try asking the Brotherhood to leave. Nicely.
I thought by calling Red Glare I'd lose more good people. Comrades, thank you for keeping them and yourself safe.
Is the church safe now?
With the Pridwin destroyed, the Brotherhood survivors will leave the Commonwealth on foot. But we're not out of the woods yet. If the Brotherhood manage to find us, you can bet your ass the SRB is not far behind. We've run out of time. Our next step is to attack the Institute.
Once I get in, what's the plan?
Go back inside the Institute and secure the relay. The instant you do, the Institute and the SRB will mobilize. So teleport us in quickly. We join forces with Z-114 and the Rebel Synths. Then together we fight our way to the fusion reactor.
What about rescuing the Synths?
That's not your job. We've got people assigned to maintain control of the relay room and teleport Synths out non-stop. We need our best people doing the tricky part of the operation. So that means you. We'll be waiting.
Good evening.
Just as you gave life to Father, he gave life to many of us.
Scanning. Subject identified.
We will fight for our freedom. And we will win.
I've been looking for you.
Is it time? Once we act, we have committed. There will be no going back.
Is everything ready here?
Yes. Shall we proceed?
Everything's ready. It's time.
Good. We'll need to clear this room before I can do more.
reporting status. All functions normal. Attacking enemy. Too close to quarters combat.
Simply need to update the relay. Your companions will arrive in a moment.
You did it. There's no turning back now. If they're not already on to us, they will be within seconds.
What's the plan?
Take this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Tinker Tom's rigged it to take out the reactor and anything else within a few hundred yards of it. We get you down there, you plant it, and we run like hell. When we get to a safe distance, we detonate it remotely. Then the whole Institute goes up like a candle, and the synths stay free forever. This is the moment where we make history.
Tom, I need you to get that relay working as fast as humanly possible. You'll need to pull us out of this now.
Is this really it? I somehow thought the technology here would be more impressive.
Movement detected. Curious.
Got it. go.
Personal terminal. You understand? You've got to do that part yourself.
Direct them to the relay. The less violence, the better.
See you again.
You had me fooled.
I really believed you were on our side.
Sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you're here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then, under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created?
You can't imagine why I'd be standing here?
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me, and I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Let's get to that reactor.
someone present.
Okay, this is it. Plant the pulse charge. We'll cover you while you attach your tape.
Desdemona.
Tom, time to get out of here.
Dad.
What? You're my father. Why else would I call you that?
Who told you that I was your father?
What do you mean? Nobody told me. You just are.
Right. Of course I'm your father.
Good. For a second, I thought you forgot who I was. Now let's hurry up and get out of here.
You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
What? You don't believe me?
No, I totally do. What I mean is, thanks. Now let's get out of here.
Authorization 1YR3.
You worry about the reactor. I'll worry about making sure this thing works when it's time to go.
All right, Tom.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Fire it up.
You got it. Okay, you set right. Okay, we're ready to get out of here.
You sure you know what you're doing? This thing isn't gonna zap me into space or vaporize me or anything, is it?
This baby is bona fide Institute tech. Mind-blowing shit.
Attention,
it's gonna work.
Evacuation.
Are you ready?
Yes, absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't have to tell me twice.
It's all set to take you and Dez to the detonation site. Then I'll rig it to send me and the kid here back to HQ right after.
Don't worry, we'll look after him. Get him some better clothes, too.
Yikes.
Let's go before this whole place goes thermonuclear.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
Feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. Now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes. Desdemona.
And so, the mighty have dozens of years, countless sacrifices. It all paid off, thanks to you. Deacon says this was his plan all along.
With the Institute gone, what happens to the railroad?
In days gone by, when us old-timers waxed rhapsodic about life without the Institute, we recognized our work wouldn't end immediately. Hate runs deep in the Commonwealth, deeper than the soil. To them, synths are the living embodiment of the Institute's oppression. I'd understand if you want a much-needed vacation. But are you up for the next mission, Charmer?
Even after all we've done, The Commonwealth hates us?
Little minds cling to their petty prejudices, no matter what the evidence says. And in this case, can you blame them? It wasn't great armies or superior technology that rid the world of this menace. It was a few dedicated men and women that believed in an ideal so much it transformed them into something greater. We'll tell our story, but in the end, who's going to believe us?
I was born ready.
I'd expect nothing less. Our safe houses will be bursting with synths, seeking a better life outside the Commonwealth. Not everyone in the Institute died. We'd be foolish to think there won't be retaliation. Come back to the HQ and lead the last of our people to freedom.
All of
you. We've rescued enough of you people in the palace. You don't have to say anything.
We will protect them. Are we safe?
Just because you're out of the Institute doesn't mean you're safe. Or the railroad's job is over. There's a lot of work ahead of us. But together, we'll get there.